As Ella Fitzgerald's career progressed, she accumulated more and more honors and recognition, including honorary doctorates, Keys to Cities, and 13 Grammy Awards. The Smithsonian's American History Museum has 5 of her Grammys, including her first from 1958 and her last from 1990. This Grammy Award went to her in 1980 for Best Female Jazz Vocal Performance for an album she did with her friend, Count Basie.